This is a photograph of the crankshaft pulley of a BMW 39 with a 3000 diesel engine. It is also carried by the E38 with the same engine, and the X5 also has the same pulley. Well, how do we know that the pulley is in bad condition? Well, it happens that we noticed vibrating belt alternator. Then why does this happen? Because this pulley carries inside rubber bands that make shock absorbers, gums eventually deteriorate, and the deterioration cause that movement is not good, that vibration for the car. Well, the vibrations are not really good for any engine, so when we notice that the vibrations begin, what we should do is take it and change it. These are other photographs from behind. Sometimes it happens that these two pieces, this one from the bottom and this one from the top, sometimes they come off too. So, it is also necessary to change it. It is because the pulley is very forced. This would be another photo. Without more, this video is so that you can see the problems that can cause the pulley, the crankshaft, and let them know that there are two models in the E39, this one that has four holes. And there is another that only has one hole. Those with four are usually those that come from Germany and Belgium, and those of some are usually the ones that come from here, of those from Spain. Thank you for watching the video, and if you want you can give me a like or subscribe to my channel.